played a great game and achieved our goal of being first in the group. We now have a complicated semifinal ahead of us, and we have to give 100% and win it. I don't think the team has felt the pressure of going into competition as favorites. We feel calm and eager to go out and play. We're enjoying the competition and playing well. I haven't seen Norway play yet. I don't know much, but we do know that they're good on the counterattack and a very strong team. This is an important international event for young players to experience Europe and a big competition. It's crucial for those in between the senior national team and this one to prove themselves.